Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to compare two of the mightiest big cats, the tiger versus the black panther. They both are huge, muscular, strong, agile and most powerful predators. But if they fight each other, then who would win this battle? Let us find out what is special about these cats. Size. The average length of tiger is about 9 feet from head to tail. The average weight of a male tiger is about 200 kgs. However, the Siberian tiger is much larger with a maximum weight of 300 kgs. Friends, at first I clarify that a black panther is not a separate species of cats. It's the same species as well as leopard. I mean black panther is belong to the same species of leopard. Is only a melanistic leopard, so we call them the black panther. Whereas the average length of a black panther is about 7 feet from head to tail, and the average weight is about 30 to 91 kgs recorded. So in terms of size, weight and height, the tiger is the clear winner. Strength. Tigers are the largest felines in the world, and as such, many cultures consider the tiger to be a symbol of strength, courage, power, and dignity. Black panthers are not the biggest cats, however, they have well-built muscular bodies, powerful jaws, and long and sharp canine teeth. They are superb athletes of the animal kingdom. This makes them extraordinary fighters and warriors in the wild. Speed. When talking about speed and stamina, the tiger can run with a top speed of up to 65 km per hour. But due to heavy weight, it can't sustain it for a long distance. Whereas the black panther can run with a top speed of up to 58 km per hour for long distances. But it extremely agile and patient than a tiger, and also climbing the trees. Bite force. Talking about bite force, the tiger with a bite force of 1050 pounds per square inch. The bite force of a tiger is almost twice as stronger as a lion. On the other hand, the maximum bite force of a leopard is between 300 to 310 pounds per square inch on average. So in terms of bite force, tiger is the clear winner. IQ level. Now let us talk about intelligence level. The brain and cranial volume of a tiger is much more larger than a black panther. So it does not mean that a tiger is more intelligent than a black panther. The IQ level of tiger and the black panther is little bit similar. Hunting skill. If we talk about hunting skills, then observe that they both are lonely ambush predators. But their hunting technique is little bit different from each other's. It's true that tigers takes down far more dangerous and large prey like bison, wild boar, sambar deer, etc. Whereas black panther hunts smaller prey than a tiger. But panthers are the expert climbers. They can jump from into the top of the trees and take down their prey. Other than the superior intelligence and tree climbing skills displayed in its hunting activities, a black panther has also some unique adaptation and features to help it achieve its hunting tasks. So according to me, black panthers are the more expert hunters than a tigers. Attack. If we search history, then observe that Tiger is more ferocious and man-eaters among all big cats. On the other hand, Black Panther is less ferocious and it stays away from human. There is a very rare cases that Black Panther attack a human. Fight. Finally, let us talk about if these two big cats fight head to head, then who would win? The strength of a tiger is its body size, heavy weight and muscle power. On the other hand, the Black Panther is more agile, spry and daring attitude. If they both are confronted face to face, then chances are high that the tiger would defeat the Black Panther. But the situation may be changed if this encounter are happen in night, because the dark coat color of Black Panthers certainly camouflages them well at night or in dimly lit forest areas. At last, the most important thing is that the size doesn't matter always. It's all about the courage. Thanks for watching.